Is anyone here? Oh, hey, there is actually somebody here, isn't there? Thai guy, I'm trying to remember. Is that Izzy or is that Jamie? This is, you've heard of Earthbound, I'm sure, and that is a remix of the retro. What the fuck is his name? Let me play it again. The new age retro guy, you know that? Enemy, I guess, whatever. Hold on a minute. Let's see, alright. Yeah, I get, there's a bunch of fucking people that I get mixed up. Now, I mean, there's a bunch of people that watch it sometimes, but sometimes there's, like, literally nobody. But, that's New Age Retro KK. It's a remix of New Age Retro with, KK from Animal Crossing type shit going on. Give me just a minute, I'm doing one thing and then I'm gonna have to start up the game. Alright. It's just you and me for right now, I guess, Izzy. I gotta chill out for a minute. Let me, I'm gonna play one more song and then, to see if anybody else joins, and then I will start the game, alright? Give me a second. Thank you. Alright, boys. Alright. We are fucking, I guess, ready to go. Let me just pop in scene one. I installed this fucking piece of shit game last night just for the stream. I bought it a week ago for the stream. And I just installed it because, like, I was putting it off as long as I fucking could. I hope this piece of shit has windowed mode or else I'm not gonna be able to, like, interact with chat. And that's, like, most of my stream, to be honest. Oh, are you fucking serious? Oh, wait. Wait. Hold on. Nope. Nope. Give me a sec. Fucking this. Give me just a second. This is fucking unprofessional. Alright, I think it's got it. Yeah, Life is Strange sure is coming up, but it's not coming up. Ah, what the fuck just happened? Alright, one sec. Game capture, Life is Strange. Izzy, put Izzy back on top. Hey, Jordan, hey, I'm glad you could make it before work. Oh, don't fucking tell. Oh, are you? So, comes to find out, this game is also optimized like a poorly controlled bitch. Give me just a second. I have to relaunch it because I tabbed the fuck out. I don't know if it has gamepad support, but my gamepad is plugged in, so we'll find out. I wasn't planning on plugging in my gamepad, but since I already had it plugged in from a game that I was playing 20 or 40 minutes ago, we'll find out if the poorly optimized PC port of Life is Strange actually has gamepad support. Come on, you just take me to the fucking... Yeah, that works. Options, settings, video. Oh, you piece of shit! There's no fucking windowed mode, are you kidding me? Oh my fucking god. Also, now it's fucked up again because I tabbed out again. I did hear Superhuman was putting stunts, and I felt really bad because I felt like we did it, but no, it's not us. Our prank didn't cause that shit, come on. But apparently it does have gamepad support, so now I can't really see what you guys are saying, so I'm gonna take into account that you guys are still there. And, well, hope that you guys are still there, and I'm gonna, like, just fucking play this game, I guess. Torture myself. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice, which is definitely an illusion. Nice rumble. It is actually pretty optimized the game, man, isn't it? Is the game too loud? Hold on. I gotta fucking turn this shit down. Hold on just a minute. I know the fucking game's too loud. I can't hear myself think. 20. I'll turn it on 20. Okay, guys. Now let's just wait for it to pop back up. Is she dead? Please say she's dead. I'm just kidding. I already know what happens within the first, like, 10 minutes of the game. I played the demo.
Where am I? What's happening?
Jordan messaged me on Steam.
Pussy marijuana!
And where is here? Wait, there's a lighthouse.
Oh god, this looks like crap.
I hope. Please let me make it there.
Hold on, just a sec. Okay. Now I have to walk 20 paces forward. My question, honestly, really, is why the fuck did Square Enix even work to make this game? Like, did they think they were losing that big of a fan base? I mean, all they have to do is keep pumping out remakes and we'll eventually fucking give them what they want. I mean, I won't, but that's because I don't pay for a fuck ton of remakes or whatever, I guess. I don't know. It's really just like...
Holy shit.
I was kind of upset that they actually decided to remake Final Fantasy VII after they had already reported Final Fantasy VII like 3 times. Like, that's a lot of money if you had bought every one of those ports and the remake. Die. Thank God, you're dead. Damn.
That was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black
and white? I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
The teacher looks like the Hair in My Garage guy!
Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces.
You're right!
I feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
You're right.
She saw
he
humanity
does.
Is tortured, right?
Here in my school!
But frankly, it's bullshit.
With my new Lamborghini here.
Do that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
Take selfie, yeah. You just fucking do that with a Polaroid camera in class. You fucking retard.
Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has
My name
been
is Max.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their
See,
stuff?
Now, in the demo, I picked the other choice, and he said the exact same thing. Like I said, a lot of these style of games give the illusion of choice while giving you two or three choices where they all lead out to the same fucking consequence.
If anybody else looked at this...
Blah, 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 blah. Like, I'm even gonna fucking go through this... Wait, hold on, let's go through your texts. This is... Mwahaha. Don't ignore this message.
Making them extremely popular.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
The first American daguerreotype.
Don't ignore this message.
Still have his pencil case.
I didn't ignore your message, Jordan. I love you.
but
your textbook, or even...
I can't believe I still have this pencil case.
Blah 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 blah.
Hey guys, don't forget
blah,
the
blah.
Deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes
this
contest.
Isn't even...
fly out with the winner to San Francisco.
Guys, this isn't even the bad part of the game. Like, we're about to get to the bad part of the game. As soon as the class ends, it just ends up
together.
Terrible.
Don't hide.
Not that it isn't already.
Entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
I really wish I could check fucking chat while I'm watching this shit, though. While I'm watching this, that is actually an accurate
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing
thing to
in.
Say because of, you know, this shit.
Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computer seat. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Cool.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
We love your porn video. We love your porn video.
Hi, Kate. Oh.
Hi, Max.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
She's probably rich, though.
Talk to you later.
Sure.
Yeah, Kate's hair looks like a fucking nest of bees. Look at this shit. Yeah, I'm not taking a picture of that. Fuck off. I'm doing literally as little as I possibly can with this game. What's this?
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Fuck off.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to?
I have to. I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer.
We get to do it all over again!
How can that be?
Yay!
He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand.
Credits roll!
I was back here.
I fucking wish, Jordan.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow.
And we literally have to do it all over again.
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, can you give me an example?
And now you broke your Polaroid camera.
Condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Mueller.
Diane.
Can I actually reverse time?
There we go, Victoria.
Here we go. Hold LT to fucking rewind. Bye. I love you, Jordan. Look at how fucking long I have to hold this just to fucking do that.
I did it. I actually did it.
Of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white. Anybody?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her
images. Keep it together, Max. You feel like
totally haunted. Let's do the same thing over again.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie a dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this.
You all know this
portrait has been popular
since the early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
Couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first
self
portraits?
I have to use
the
bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class.
Hey, guess what? We have to do it a third time.
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Sad face? Who the fuck?
What if I rewind again?
Fuck you! Who says that? Who literally speaks out loud, sad face?
Max, since you've captured me, you want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process.
Invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming.
Can I fucking skip?
It's time to be an everyday hero.
I can't skip anything.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week. Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's.
Fuck off. What's the. I'm not avoiding.
I'm not avoiding, just.
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
To quickly press LB to quickly undo your previous action using the rewind. Your latest action is represented by a mark on the gauge.
You'll have to do your homework this week.
What gauge?
Even if you're
Excuse me.
These future stars.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is...
You fucking bitch! You literally just took his words!
You're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. I have faith in you.
Oh, I didn't even... I didn't talk the fuck off. I don't care about Kate.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom.
Please don't put your headphones back
please,
in.
Please.
Hold RT to move faster. Anybody. Yes!
Crazy.
I can run, finally! Look at this! It took me this long to be able to run!
You know I don't tease.
Can I look at everybody again?
I can't talk to Samuel about this, even if he might believe me.
Oh.
Okay, Max. Retrace every step.
Can I skip this?
I washed my
face. Oh, skip.
My photo.
Then do you really want to shred the photo, though?
And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Watch this!
I need a hammer to break it open!
People trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
I need a hammer to break
it open! Shit!
Shit, I can't let this happen! If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Ever tell me
I need a hammer to break it open!
I'm so sick of people trying to control me! No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Since when did a fucking...
Another shitty day.
You're just gonna go out with a gun in your hand?
This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Chill the fuck out.
Do not freak out.
This is as far as the demo goes, by the way.
Hey,
I don't know anything.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I don't know anything after this.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
And
then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Who's that, the fucking principal? Oh, I don't want to rewind that. Fuck off. Well.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Report Nathan or hide the truth. I'm gonna see if anybody in chat is still here, and if you guys are still here, then I'm gonna go on what you guys say. Not that I really give a fuck either way. Oh, that actually reminds me, considering, I need to go put Nightbot in here. Hold on just a second, guys. I forgot to put Nightbot in. How could I forget to do that? Yeah, it is actually an interactive teen drama, Zaxton Revolution. Hold on. Game Life is Strange. I just needed to do that so that the ticker would be updated. So you guys want me to report Nathan? All right. We're going to report Nathan. We're going to be a little bitch. We're going to be a little snitch. I gotta let it fucking pop back up now. Just give it a sec. Every time I tab out, it fucking, you know, it goes black and makes me wait. Let's report Nathan.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes, He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you going to bust him?
This is serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office.
Fuck off!
Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
I mean, it's understandable considering he's a fucking witch.
Of course, this academic drone won't do
anything. You can rewind to change the
outcome. Since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now, should I rewind and change my story?
You won't be able to undo your choices after leaving this area. Yeah, let's... Well... Not that I really give a shit. But, do you guys want me to go and see the principal after this or some shit? I'm checking chat again. But it has a stupid fucking... You can rewind time and change the outcome of things type of element to it. You guys wanted me to report Nathan. Do you guys want me to keep with the report Nathan, or should we go back and change it? I'm not going to ask this for everything, because it'd get fucking annoying, but, since this is just the first, kind of like, quote-unquote, what I assume to be actual choice, I just want you guys to see if you, I just want to see what you guys want. Is this a video game version of a John Green novel? Yeah. Yeah, it is, Izzy. That's exactly what it is. I didn't go up that far and look at earlier. I don't know. I really don't like fucking John Green. Like, I mean, I've watched some of his video logs, and he seems like an okay guy, but I just generally don't like him for the fact that he panders to depressive... just depressive kids, I'm gonna say that. Leave it at that. Nobody's saying anything, so I'm just gonna go ahead and leave the building. And we're not gonna worry about it. Alright. We're just gonna see the principal later, if that's what it makes us do, or whatever. Okay, let's fucking leave. Now, can we get hit by a car? Fucking funny that as soon as I left, he got called to the office. What is this?
I would so be there if a Sasquatch actually did battle a Razorback.
Fuck off. Warren. Oh, I got a text message. I don't want to... I guess this is the game's way of telling me where to go. Hello, Siri. running late. Insane day. I'll meet you in the lot. Looking cool. You'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. My cock will too. I hope so.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Look! Look, a squirrel! A squirrel! And I can't do anything with this girl, and it's not running away from me. I'm just standing on a squirrel. Where'd it go?
Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs.
Oh, fuck off, bitch. Come on. Don't tell me you're gonna over-dramatize everything in this game.
I'm sure this poster has stopped millions of bullies.
Bully much? Is this the dorm? Wait, is this a high school or a fucking college? Because high schools don't have dorms. This isn't a dorm. Where's the, where do I gotta go? Hey. What's up, Brooke? Oh, hey, I can talk to you.
Brooke actually has a drone? Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
I'd love to.
I love planes and balloons and... This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Hey. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Oh, you got fucked. Hey, what's up,
hey,
dude?
Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
He sounds high as a fucking kite.
But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
A hang with Vortex Club?
You mean hang with a Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with
you're
me.
High.
She was a blast.
You're high!
You know.
So you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace?
The Victoria like Rachel?
Did Victoria like Rachel?
Not that I give a
like
shit.
She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. Now, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
I have to get my chemical on. Miss Grant, I'm not spending any more time talking to these people. It's bad enough as it is, you guys. I'm sure you'll thank me later for not talking to these people. Dormitories, okay. Oh, I have to go through another loading zone to get there, don't I?
Come on, Logan, bring it, Brock.
Yeah. Then again, when I think about Square Enix making this, it only makes sense. Square Enix hasn't really made an original title in a long time.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
I guess they tried to profit off the high sales of, what is it? Shit, how could I forget the name of that company, right, when I need it the most? Whatever, you know, the guys who made the Walking Dead games, and The Wolf Among Us, and the ones that are making a Minecraft game, the ones who made the Borderlands story fucking games for no goddamn reason, the ones who are making the games that nobody asked for.
If I told Warren what's going on, would he laugh?
Yes, he would. Hey, Victoria.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit.
What's a wave?
The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
fucking move.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie? Oh, yes, Victoria.
What the
I'll
fuck?
I'll keep my ass out of my way.
Why don't you go fuck your selfie? I don't know. I don't... Why? Hey, Mr. Janitor. Oh, look at you.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Wait a minute. Oh, I thought he had a hammer. I was like, what the fuck? Look, I found another way into the dormitories. Look at how easy that was. Wait, hold on. What's this?
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Oh. You just wanted me to prank the girls. Uh-oh.
Nice, bro.
Yeah. Why do I need that paint? Oh, look, they're still not moving. I need that paint for some reason. Hold on. Shit. I was trying to intercept it with my skull. Yes, I realized.
I missed something. I better rewind.
What do you mean we missed something? I don't understand what I missed, though. Awesome. It wants me to get the bucket of paint, but I can't get the bucket of paint.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed. She looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
Supposed to do?
I must have missed something. I should rewind.
Is it? Hold on.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it. There goes Samuel.
Wait, no. That's mine. Sorry.
Grab that. Samuel is way too close.
There we go. Okay, I got it.
Yeah. Okay, let's see if this works.
No way! No fucking
way! You okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Oh, Samuel, sorry.
Get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass.
That took too long. I'm sorry, guys.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Oh, fuck off. Pretentious bitch.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
No. Yeah.
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck yourself.
You should be apologizing for that.
But pretty funny.
Not funny. That was fucking dumb. Come on, it's cringy as shit.
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
I should have made fun of her.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her. Better get to my room before I find
her. I should have fucking made fun of her. Why didn't I do that? Why didn't I do that? Red Rump!
Room 217?
Red Rump!
Hell am I
ever. Oh, that's a fucking Shining reference! Holy shit! Alright, no, that doesn't give me reason to respect this game at all. It's just really fucking funny that a Shining reference is in this game.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic.
Stomp them, Bigfoots. Why has everybody got a fucking blackboard or whiteboard or whatever outside their door? Where's my door? Can't hit the showers, can't get naked in a game. Not that I would do that, considering... We'll bang for Jesus!
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
What are you gonna draw? What are you gonna fucking draw? Oh, fuck off! This action will have consequences. Okay. Max's room. Alright, we're at our room. We're gonna go grab some stupid flash drive.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
I've been playing this for almost an hour now. And I'm not gonna quit anytime soon. I'm gonna probably attempt to go through the whole episode. If I can. Power strip. Mom sent me a text message. What did Mom say? God damn it. Max, your principal sent me an email saying that you told some tattletales about a black male honor student. Is this true? The principal said this was a serious false charge, and he is worried that you're telling stories. Call me ASAP so we can talk about this. Fuck off.
Thank you.
As soon as I hit play, I regretted it, so I fucking rewinded.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll.
Fuck off.
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
Camera porn!
Camera porn. Camera porn.
All right. That makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Okay. We're down there. We're not looking at that photo album. Where is... Hold on, let's water the plant.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Okay, I don't give a shit. You can stop telling me that now.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Where's the flash drive?
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
Cannibal Holocaust. Wait, I congratulate you on your taste and eagerly await your in-depth review of Cannibal Holocaust and Ultra Vixens. He was almost funny. Almost.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Fucking figures. Let's go.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Answer, you wuss.
Juliet looks like she's ready to throw down. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
You are ridiculous.
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Well, I gotta give a shit.
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Yay!
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Ridiculous. Unbelievable.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
You don't let me out.
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
God, I hate this game, you guys. I really do. I really, really do. Look, it's Victoria's room. Now, what are we looking for?
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Yeah. You're so easily fucking influenced.
I'll give Victoria, boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Print! Print. I need to print this. Where's the printer? I need to print this.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Oh, print email. Got it. Who the fuck prints things anymore?
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Alright, here we go. We got this shit.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You're like the Blackwell Ninja.
Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
You're like the Blackwell Ninja. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. You're like the Blackwell Ninja.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Flash drive, take.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
This game pisses me off the more and more I hear the main fucking character speak or think. I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count all the cars. Okay, I kind of like this Warren guy. USB 2.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
Wait, hold on! I want to watch it again!
Fuck this shit!
Oh my god! Oh my god, that's funny.
Me, sir. I'm not doing any interviews. Fuck this shit!
Ow!
That's so funny.
Ouch, poor Alyssa. That'll leave a bruise.
So fucking funny!
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
By the way, thanks, but we're not friends! Oh god, this fucking game and its stupid-ass pointless teen drama. By the way, things went up, friends.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and
do you understand what I'm saying? Alright, since I did Victoria on my own last time, I'm going to ask you guys what you think I should do. Should I take a photo or should I intervene? This is a really fucking retarded choice. Wait, someone gets hit with a football. OP better use their time travel powers. Take a photo. You guys want me to take a photo? You guys don't want me to help Kate? You guys want Miss Beehive to get hurt? Both. Alright, I'll do both. I'll do both. Let me take a photo and then I'll rewind and intervene. We'll do that. Since we have power over fucking time, take a photo.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
You can't fucking tell me you didn't see a flash on that camera.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Alright, well, do we still have the photo?
Skip. Alright, let's see what she has to fucking say to the patriarchy.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once.
You're part of the problem, Missy.
Thank you.
I'll remember this conversation.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Alright, what the fuck? Come on. I'm gonna switch tab out to... take photo, then help. That's not a common reaction to seeing your friend. This shit sounds like 40-year-olds trying to sit in shanteens. It's probably exactly which is the sad part. Probably not sure. I'm half here because shitty internet. Gummy, you misogynist. Telltale. Yes, I was trying to think of Telltale. Sorry, guys. I can't believe I just dropped. Like, my brain just... when I was trying to think of Telltale. Max is really, really cringy, Lennon. Like, I've never disliked the main character in a show or game more than this, and I very much dislike the main character in Star Butterfly, which a lot of people likes. And I thought it would be pretty good, to be honest, but the main character is so super fucking annoying and loud and squeaky and cringy and fucking... but this game really takes the fucking cake. So, you know what? I'm gonna get Officer Dickhead to not be on my case, because I don't really give a fuck about Kate or anybody else. My precious! Max saves her precious so she doesn't have to find it again. Fuck off. Fucking stupid main character, I swear to God. Like I told my friend who said that he thought it was okay... it's very terribly written. So yeah, I don't really give a fuck about Kate. Can we rewind faster, please? Skip. Take a photo. Skip. Yeah, I don't care. Thanks a lot, Max. Hope you enjoyed the show. I did. You're part of the problem, Missy.
Man, I should have done something. That guy was an asshole.
Fuck off, Max. Look, it's Juliet.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Boo hoo hoo. What's that say?
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
I couldn't really read it. All I know is it said tarred something.
Come on over here, please.
Hey, look, it's Warren. Let's ignore him more. The way he said that makes him sound like such a fucking beta. Come on over here, please.
Max, get your ass over here.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car? Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Where's my hug?
Check out my new wheels.
Cool.
Where's my hug?
1978, to be exact.
You didn't say it. That was fucking...
There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, but then so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really?
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The movie booty.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
Get the fuck out of here! Sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
The faster pussycat kill kill!
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, I just cruised out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Hold on, let's see if he does his arm movement over and over. I just want to see if it's that shitty. You know, she does that all the time with that fucking shitty polygon hair.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today.
All right, before this fucking conversation goes on any further, I just want to point out and say that in my personal opinion, the faces are really fucking weird in this game. Like, they don't even really show emotion. They're just kind of fleshy and gross looking. Anyway, let's go.
I mean, life changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what, give you a stern lecture?
Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey, leave him alone! Fuck off,
dude. Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Go! Go! I got this!
Fuck! What the shit?
Your punk ass is back there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody!
That dude's gonna fucking kill. Oh, never mind. The security guy's right there. He got it. Don't worry.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up. And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson?
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country.
Wait,
my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
Bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
This game is trying to make me feel bad for its characters, but I really don't give a fuck. It's trying so hard. But when you're a game like this, you have to try hard.
Broken? Man, are you cereal?
Are you cereal?
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked.
Nerd alert. There it is again! Nerd alert! Nerd alert!
Oh, Max.
Nerd alert! Is that it? Is that the end of the episode? Oh my god, it's not the end. I'm killing myself. Legitimately, this game is killing me by letting me play it more and more. Why should I think this would be a good game to stream for you guys? I just hate
Come
myself.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Now, was that the end of episode one? Thank you.
room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Put on some music while I medicate. So, yeah!
We had such a blast drawing these together.
What the fuck? You know, sometimes I think my room looks like shit, but then I remember that I don't have rooms like this. I don't have a room like this. Where I just have shit lying out everywhere. And disgusting fucking art and sticky notes everywhere, you know. Fuck off my head, okay. Box.
Dude, you broke my glass snowdo. Thanks.
Well, now I know what's in it. And now I don't give a fuck. Even more. Why does everyone literally have a picture of that missing person?
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sorry if I'm not, like, really talking to you guys, but just know that I am talking to you guys. With me talking, it's to you. I just can't really fucking read the chat as often without, like, tabbing out and causing it to screw up a little bit.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone. Why is Dad gone?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up, just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
You fucking serious? Fucking stupid bitch.
So tell me, what is...
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
God damn it. I'd rather have a life of oh wells than a life of what ifs. Okay.
It's here, Max. Look a little harder.
What's here? What are you telling me to look for? Oh. Is that it?
It won't play without any power.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serial? Sorry, guys.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Yeah, let's see. Turn the fucking thing on! Oh, hold on. Search. Pictures.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Fuck off. That's not what I was looking for. Box. Look at that. All pictures in this game look stained as fuck.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber.
Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Anyway,
man,
all pictures in this game look oily
and never made much effort to find out.
Painted as hell. They don't even look like pictures.
We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yeah, okay, I got this disc I got out of the box with you and Rachel. You mind if I put this on? Yeah, hey, okay, thanks. I hope it brings back some more terrible memories.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Oh, God, what I want to know is when is this fucking game going to end? Oh, that's not the run faster button. Oops. Disgusting fucking music. 15 kids in the backyard drinking beer. Kate messaged me. Sorry, Kate, I chickened out. You guys, when I was supposed to help her. Sorry, Kate, I chickened out.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Beer bottles. Beer bottles. Where's the garage?
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world. Go far from here.
It's more melodramatic shit.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. as if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Okay, now where the fuck am I supposed to go? We're about to hit the 2 hour mark on the
fucking... I should be able to find the tools I need here.
On the stream, I think. What's this?
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Not David? Unlock. Wait, so Chloe's step-führer, or stepdad, is, the fucking cop that we just waited by and whatever earlier? So I guess that would have really affected this point in the game if I had helped out Kate. Well, not really affected, but you know what I mean. Would have changed a line of dialogue or some shit. Alright, let's search for these tools.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Open that. This action will have consequences. Map. Look.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement. Because he's a security fucking...
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Okay. I just wanted to close the cupboard back, or the thing back. Gun rack. Switch on. What do you mean, switch on? It's a gun rack.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Uh-huh. Tiny tools?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Yeah.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Yeah, uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Where's the tools? Cupboard. That's food.
Shit!
Do you really do this every time?
Nothing. This is so lame.
I didn't see you touch a single one of those boxes. How do you know there wasn't tools in them? Okay, but what do I do?
No need to go there now.
No need to go there now. No need to go there now. No need to go there now. Gun rack. Switch on. Switch off. Switch on. Switch off. Switch on. Switch off. Okay. Okay. Look.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Wait, hold on.
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them? I don't want to look at these creepy
okay,
photos
fine.
Again. Why does David have them?
Why am I just... Guys? Oh, okay. I got it.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
All right. I don't see any fucking tools. So can we go back upstairs now that I have destroyed everything?
No reason to go now.
No, I can't. Where am I supposed to go?
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must... Check out the muscle car.
Okay.
Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Okay, well, I fixed everything, but still, I don't see any tools, so, like, what am I supposed to do, dude?
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them?
Why does David have them?
I guess they're aging these books. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Food Cart Monthly.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Yep. Okay. Yeah.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
I've literally done...
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Pretty much everything that I can.
No need to go there now. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Don't tell me you're fucking vegan, too. Oh, wait. She just said best damn burgers. All right. No, she's not. She's not vegan.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
What am I supposed to do?
These are way too big.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go? Wait. I can go back outside, can't I? Maybe there is something I missed out here.
It's so tranquil here. Like a Japanese garden in Oregon. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Poor Bongo. Poor Bongo! Poor Bongo. Can... I'm check chat. Hold on, you guys. Editor of Life is Strange is a viewer? Oh, I'm scared right now. Hey, sorry. Get a gun? Is that what I'm supposed to do? My cat is named Pogo. Poor Bongo. Washing machine. This is kind of painful to watch. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do or where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Nerd alert emote win. Oh god, please, Izzy. People keep saying the washing machine, but the washing machine didn't have anything to do on it. Hold on, let me go back. I swear it didn't have anything to do on it. Hold on. Yeah, whatever. Let's go. Get in there. Get the fuck in there, get the shit, and get out. Washing machine. I'm fucking stupid!
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
I'm fucking stupid. I'm sorry, chat. I love you guys. Okay, you can turn it off now.
Very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Push.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh. Oops.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Mad skills, bruh! So basically, I interfered in everything that I wasn't supposed to just because I couldn't find the tools on top of the goddamn washing machine. Oops. Oopsie daisies. Do I go back upstairs? Yay. We did it. Thanks, chat. We did it. If it wasn't for me looking at chat. Wrong way. Wait, I don't want to go in that door. Okay, yeah, I do want to go in that door. Tools.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
All right. What is it, fucking broken? You're not even touching your head. You're just like hovering your hand quite a centimeter away.
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see.
Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this?
You took this photo, you brat?
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn. You're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
So the truth comes out.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you.
This camera is so sweet. Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass.
Oh,
or
God.
Take my picture with your new camera.
Can I leave?
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Don't start fucking dancing.
Yes! Break it down, Max. Rudolph, turn it off.
How many times have I told you
to
stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
This is going nowhere fast.
You fucking... I wanted to reverse that!
I'm coming!
What are you doing?
This is going nowhere
fast. Hide out the fucking window!
Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now.
Oh, hold on. Move.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm a dumbass.
Around, soldier. Chloe, open
I'm not screwing around, soldier!
I'm giving you exactly 3...
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
What should... Oh, this is a big one. What should I do, guys? I'm leaving this up to chat because I can't make this decision. Oh, boy. Tomorrow, Maker is me? What is Maker is me? I'm so glad I can't see this. Audio only, baby. My senses can only handle enough shit. Step into fuck this guy, P! Add you on what, Izzy? Hold on, do you want my Steam? Is that what you want? Hold on. I'm just gonna give literally everything a shit in the closet! Here you go, chat. You can all add me. I'm stepping in. Everybody wants me to step in. Tomorrow Maker, the fucker who added you to their friends list. Oh, hold on. Fall asleep. Hold on. Let me accept your friend, your Christer. View all friends. Tomorrow Maker. Hey, hello. Hello, hey, hi, hello, hey, hi, hello. Alright, we're stepping in, boys. We're stepping in!
I'm sorry, that was my joint.
Well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Oh, you're on a roll today. Between the fire alarm and now this, you don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
I just got rumbled. My controller's rumbling.
What? What are you talking about?
I have surveillance proof. Now please leave us alone.
Okay, Chloe. You know everything. And Max, if I find you here again, it will be the last time.
That wasn't...
such a badass, Max. Let me show you my new toy.
That wasn't what I wanted to happen. Why didn't anything bad happen?
Oh, I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang. Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Down. Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down.
That was disappointing as hell.
No match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
That was an epic win!
Anyway, let's sneak out the window.
Yeah, bro!
There's one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
This man, action not go well will have consequences.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe.
You
want
to fuck off, Max?
I have to think about my own future.
You're giving me a look I haven't seen for a while. What's the problem?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
Or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back.
Your stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max. But I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
Can you use it?
Can you actually use it?
After about 100 online videos? Hell yeah.
Just don't keep it in your pants, okay?
Max, I'm not looking for trouble. I just want protection. If anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women.
Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious right now? Are you 100% motherfucking serious? Oh my god, she did not just say that. Yeah, let's jump out the fucking window. Oh, I have to leave Chloe's room through the fucking window. I actually do have to leave through the window.
If you open the window, we can both get the hell out of here.
A feminist agenda out of 10. Yeah, good fucking job, Square Enix. I really wanted this game. I was expecting this game for the whole, for my entire life. Game of the fucking year. Yeah. Holy fuck. Please tell me that's the fucking end of it. Wait, hold on.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally
awesome
when we were kids.
Awesome sauce!
Come on, slowpoke. Hold on.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Because you were, dumbass.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Talking in Steam, but try not to make, like, the guys in chat feel alone. And no, I would not give Chloe my fucking awesome sauce. And you still have to tell me you're begging Sinclair. Come over, please. Equals fucking kick. I want to kill myself.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Yeah, not when they're fucking caged in, dumbass!
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Oh. Trust no one.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I felt weird taking his photo with Kate, but he was such a bully.
Yes, he is. But why was he bullying Kate? She's kind of boring.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah.
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He is so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Okay, that is pretty fucked up.
Fucked up.
I kind of do. I don't feel bad for the character, but I feel bad if the character was an actual person. I would feel bad.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
Nice going, Max. Good job.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
What the fuck?
Oh no! Not again!
What the fuck?
Why is this happening to me? Am I here again?
Hey, look, it's a spirit deer! It's a deer of the spirit. Look at that.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to.
Impaled by that rock. How did I get out of that? I should have been dead. I so should have been dead. Wait, watch this. Damn it. Didn't work. There was no animation for getting crushed by the tree.
Hello, Mr. Spirit Deer.
Thanks for trying to kill me, Mr. Spirit Deer!
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon. Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Okay. Fuck off. Mr. Spirit Deer is now gone. There's a newspaper here.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh, no. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Oh, please, God, let it be over! Is this it? Is this the end of episode one? Thank you. Achievement unlocked. Chrysalis, finish episode 1. Did I enjoy this experience? No. No, I did not. That's my final answer. No, I did not enjoy that entire experience. Now, I think, had the writing been better, and not so much focused toward, men are fucking superior, my life is full of fucking drama bullshit, it might have actually been an okay game mechanic to be able to reverse time in a choice-giving setting. But with the way that Square went about it, why did Square go about it this way? I mean, I understand the need to create a choice-given mechanic based on Telltale games, but why this? Why this setting? Why this story? Why this goddamn cringy writing? We're getting Noor. We're getting a new Noor for PlayStation 4, which I can't complain. I don't have a PS4, but we're getting a new Noor, and Square is making a new Noor, so that's cool. But and I guess they're coming out with Kingdom Hearts 3 later on this year or next year, so that'll be out eventually. They'll get a lot of money from that, because there's a bunch of guys who eat up Kingdom Hearts like crazy. Which, I mean, some of it was okay. I liked Kingdom Hearts 2, and I liked, the one with the cards on the Game Boy. I don't remember what it was called. Chain of Memories, I think. And then they're making the new Final Fantasy remake. So they've got some good money about to be pouring in. Why did they make this like a year ago? Not to mention episodic. 5 episodes of the shit. And if you didn't buy them all at once, it was $5 for each episode. If you bought them all at once, it was $20. But if you bought fucking one at a time. Five. Well, I guess you're only paying $5 more, but whatever. There's 5 episodes. And I don't know. I'm sure they made some money off of this, but I hardly doubt it covered the cost of making the game. I have to do my homework on it. And yeah, we're given the option to skip, so we'll skip. You reported 66% reported Nathan, 75% comforted Victoria, 18% took a photo of David harassing Kate. You came out of hiding to intervene. You took the blame for. You blamed Chloe. That was an option. It didn't even give me that option. 1% of people blamed Chloe. Friend stats. Who did this? Nobody on my friends list. Nobody on my friends list has done this game. Has ever played this game. I'm proud of them. I'm proud of everyone on my friends list for not playing this game. Good job, guys. Let's get the fuck out of this game. What? Oh, it's a preview for the next episode. Oh, get run over! Oh, get fucked! Oh, no, I'm not purchasing this game. Thanks, bye. Yeah. Okay. Now. Whoa, push it. Hold on, I'm reading. Why didn't smack that soul out of that girl? It's the men who need to be checked! Despite the whole pushing an army thing, yeah. Despite the army having guns, yeah. My dopamine levels need a reboot. I literally cannot feel sympathy for this character, no matter how tragic they try to make her backstory. When will this episode fucking end? They've had so many chances for good ending points. Yeah. Yeah, they have. A good fucking stream. Good fucking stream, guys. Anyway, let me go grab something to put on, and I'm gonna have to go, because I have something to do real important, like, you know, but... I'm sorry for, like, not saying I enjoyed it or anything, because, of course, I didn't fucking enjoy that game. That game was awful! Anyway, I'm gonna go, let me get some music. Thank you.